to pursue power can bring misery. It isn't difficult to understand, but I need to gain power so I can save my father. You don't think I'm wrong for wanting this, do you?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. What took you so long?
How is Kay? Is she all right?
Cole?
Oh, good. She hasn't been fused yet.
We need to get some important information from the oil man Yusuf. It's about Geist. Now go to Arabia and get it!
Kitty, what are you talking about? You can't do that! We gotta return Kay's psi to her body soon! Or her psi will fuse and Kay will die. Dr. Guinness can return Kay to her own body. Forget Geist. Let's go see Dr. Guinness right now.
For a while now. We have no time to waste. You'll have plenty of time to see Dr. Guinness after you defeat Geist. You and only you can save the world from this impending crisis. I hate doing this, but I have a favor to ask you. Defeat Geist. Good. You made the right choice. I'll take you to his hideout.
I'll go see Dr. Guinness. Maken, promise me you'll see him later. I mean it. It's important to me.
Negotiations on energy between the U.S. and China have broken down. The U.S. is expected to take sanctions against China, which has been trying to monopolize oil resources. Since the assassination attempt of the president, both the U.S. and China have shown no willingness to compromise, and the relationship between these two countries is still unpredictable. This is Henry Glass, reporting from the White House. Until next time.
It's probably just a bluff, but they're sending the 7th Fleet to Japan. Public opinion says they support the president. I don't know.
I hope the press doesn't stir up the public anymore.
Even if they drop the bomb, we'll be safe here, underground.
That's not funny. What? Is the power out for the entire country?
It's not just a power failure. Oh no. The mainland power station's down.
No way, you're kidding, right?
Looks like the government stopped it.
The government stopped it on purpose? Why would they do that?
Perhaps it's the beginning of a war between the U.S. and China.
I guess this isn't a joke, huh?
Thank you.